Hello and welcome to Newcastle Library's Easter Craft Session. My name is Aude and I'm going to show you how to make this origami bunny. You will need a piece of square paper. If you don't have a ready-made piece of square paper, you can take any piece of paper, maybe even something leaflet that came through the post. And if it's a rectangle, all you need to do is take a corner and then fold it towards the other side, like this, and mark the fold. So you end up with this big piece here. At this point, you need to take some scissors or ask a grown-up to then cut out for you this extra piece of paper. And that means you end up with a square piece with what's left, and you can start to do your bunny with that. I'm just gonna go back to my own little square piece just because it's smaller and you'll see it's better. So my square of paper has a pattern on one side and a color of the other. I want my bunny to be of that pattern, so I'm gonna start on this side. And the first thing I'm going to do is take this corner here and fold it on top of the opposite corner, like this. So we end up with a lovely triangle. And the next step is to take this angle and fold it toward the opposite one again. So we end up with an even smaller triangle. But this one we're going to reopen, like this. So you have your bigger triangle with a big fold in the middle. Now we're gonna take the longer side and fold it up a bit, like this. So we now have something that looks like a little boat. Once we've done that and marked our fold well, we're gonna take this side and bring it to the middle, so against the middle fold we marked earlier. Here. And then again on the other side, so taking this end and folding it towards the middle. Like this. Once at this stage, we are gonna take the bottom bit here and fold it also towards the middle, just like this. It becomes a bit hard to fold because there are so many layers of tight paper. So it's gonna come naturally as to where you can fold it. And then mark the fold again. And once we've done that, we turn it over. Okay, last fold. We're gonna take the top here and fold it towards the inside to finish shaping the head of our little bunny. Here, we've finished all our folds, so the last step is to give our bunny some eyes. And a little bunny nose. There you go. I hope you enjoy that. And you're gonna make lots of bunnies over Easter.